Welcome to the University of Wisconsin Physics Department Lecture Demonstrations Office. Today we're going to show you the demonstration called Cut the String. That consists of a motor that drives a rotating arm. This arm is allowed to rotate around in a circle. We can adjust the speed of the rotational motion by adjusting the slip clutch that's on the motor system. There is a knife that we can raise and lower and cut the string. This is a very fine string that's attached to the ball. As this ball rotates around in a circle, the ball is going to lift up and apply a tension to this. And as this does this, the arm is giving us a central force, and we are going to remove it and let the ball fly off tangentially and assume a parabolic trajectory as it falls due to gravity. So here we go. Be careful about raising up the knife because you can actually hit the ball and break it off.